Commutative law of multiplication of matrices. For example, we have two matrices A and B. If we multiply them A into B, and if we multiply by changing the position of matrices, like A into B, we write A first and B second, and then B into A, we write B first and A second. And if this is equal, then we say that the commutative law of multiplication of matrices holds, but in general it does not hold. As you can see in this example, A is equals to 2001, B is equals to minus 3004, and then A into B is equals to A into B. We get the answer minus 6004, and if we take right hand side, BA is equals to minus 6004. In this case, AB is equals to BA, but in general it does not hold. Multiplicative identity of a matrix. Let A be a matrix. We have a matrix A, and if we multiply this matrix by another matrix, and then if the final output is the matrix A, like this matrix does not change any value, then it means this is the multiplicative identity of a matrix. As you can see in this example, AB is equals to A is equals to BA. We have this matrix A and this matrix B. Then A into B, we write A first and B second. A into B, 1 into 1 plus 2 into 0, 1 into 0 plus 2 into 1, 0 into 1 plus minus 3 into 0, sorry, plus, and then 0 into 0 plus minus 3 into 1. This is the matrix AB and this is the matrix BA. So we see that in both cases we get the answer matrix A. This is equals to A and this is equals to A. So it means B is the multiplicative identity of a matrix. Similarly, verification of AB transpose is equals to B transpose A transpose. AB transpose is equals to B transpose into A transpose. If AB are two matrices and A transpose and B transpose are their respective transpose, then AB transpose is equals to B transpose A transpose. This is the law of transpose. If we multiply two matrices and then take transpose, we get the answer of B transpose into A transpose. As you can see in this example, A is equals to 210 minus 1 and B is equals to 13 minus 20. We take left hand side of this equation, AB transpose. So we multiply AB first, and this we get this matrix, and then we take the transpose of this matrix. We change rows into column and column into rows. The easy method of taking transpose is this: you write this row into this column, first row, first column, and second row, second column. This is the transpose of AB, A into B. If we take the right hand side, B transpose into A transpose, then we get A into A transpose, we get the transpose of A, and then we take transpose of B, and then we multiply the transpose values of A and B, and this is the answer, which is equals to left hand side in this case. Thus, A into B transpose is equal to B transpose A transpose. Thank you.